cut out for this.
Thank you.
get cut out from the inside.
Russian! Fucking die already!
You're not even trying!
Hang on, Vlad.
Max!
I'm coming.
Not Payne! Not him! Fuck! 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 What are you waiting for? Circle around and kill him! Kill the cop!
The way your hands are shaking, you couldn't hit the truck!
Shut up! Shut up and die, Russian!
You'll fucking pay for this, Russian! You'll fucking pay!
My hero! You saved my life! I could kiss you!
Vinny Gagnon. Home, sweet home. Something in the night felt like a door had been opened. An echo of the past. An old monster snapping its eyes open.
My double was John Mira. He was the devil incarnate, a fallen angel.
The first of fallen angels?
He was a serial killer. He had framed me for his murders. I was hiding in a cheap motel. One night, I woke to a knock at my door. Someone slipped a note under the door. It was a clue. I descended into a mystery, desperate to catch him, to find my girlfriend, to save her.
Max, sorry I woke you. Shh, it's a secret. You must tell no one. You better answer that.
We need to hit the place now. Payne's in there.
They know that you know. You must run.
Max Payne! Drop your weapons and come out with your- this is your final warning!